Sean Peel with that report. Now, theatres were told they could reopen from this weekend, but of course, with social distancing, they can only fill a fraction of seats, and for many, that's just not enough to survive. So, innovation's the key, and today in Southwold, a small theatre company began rehearsals for 6 shows, which will be filmed live and then broadcast online. This from Kevin Birch.
It is desperately important that we do keep a presence. It's desperately important that we keep our audiences with us. And doing it this way, but it's crazy stuff. You know, this is what the National Theatre does. This is what the Royal Opera does. This is what the Royal Ballet does. Does a church hall that became an arts centre by the sea on the East Coast in England do it? Well, we're going to.
And now he's split up with Angelina.
There's been a summer season of repertory theatre in Southwold since the 1930s. It is one of the longest surviving in the country.
Same place, please. So
Matthew Townsend and his team took over the reins last year and enjoyed a bumper start. But now many of the 260-odd seats here have had to go so that the cast and crew can move around safely, and the need to socially distance the audience for a performance cuts capacity to a bare minimum. So on Saturday, once rehearsals for this new comedy curtain raiser about the royal family called All For One are complete, the cameras will start rolling to record the whole thing in one take with just a few invited guests watching so it can be broadcast to people at home.
How great is that? You can sit on your sofa with a glass of wine. You don't even have to go out, even if there's a thunderstorm on Saturday night. It's a very innovative thing. Who knows? But I think it'll be a big success.
I've been glibly and cheekily saying, look, you know, what is it? Is it Netflix or Amazon tonight? Or is it watching a new play, a new show written by writers who are established or up and coming, and it's keeping live theatre alive?
It's going to be very full on for everybody, but at the same time, lovely to be doing it and to try and make it work, and hopefully to kind of inspire other theatres to do some of it as well.
It's 90 minutes at least, full on shooting, no mistakes, I hope. Massive fingers crossed.
This idea, of course, stands or falls on the number of subscriptions. A season ticket costs £44 and will allow people to watch every show in the season, as and when it's released, or at their leisure until the end of September. It is, says Matthew Townsend, all about surviving, striving to keep the momentum going. And maybe crazy and scary is the way to go. Kevin Birch, BBC Lookeast, in Southwold.
Good luck to them. What a good idea.